Remember this, Yanni. First Kells Carts and Parts Leopard Enduro. What do you think, mate?
Absolutely awesome. The effort that you guys did to put it on, I've never seen anything like it in my life. It's just fantastic. Absolutely unbelievable.
Yeah, and so you think the concept and the idea should stay this way, don't change much?
No, look, don't change much. I mean, I just was saying to someone here, I was just wondering how a two-cart team would go in the aspect that if two of you share the cart, I mean, we had two carts, so the other one's not allowed to go out unless the other one's in. It gives the chain more time to be cooled down and the oil, maybe a two chassis team mightn't be a bad thing.
Okay, maybe that'll, a bit more reliability, you think?
Yeah, and just keep more people in it for that very reason. Keep more people in it. And then if something happens with this one of the carts, then she's down, the team's got to go back to the one cart.
Okay, Remo, thanks very much for travelling all the way from Horsham to Bundaberg. It was good having you.
Yeah, pleasure to be here, and especially the weather.
Yeah, thanks.